ritual. You learn something that very few people learn, even in class of biology. What is life? Life. You can learn a lot of biology without ever encountering the question of what is life? What is life? Life. And once you have worked on that question, what is life? You also work at the same time, what is death? We have rituals of life and death. And so that we all become familiar with life and death, and we're no longer afraid of dying. Because we know that nobody ever died. We are of the same essence with God. The same essence, same nature with God.
We are of the same essence with God.
I never departed once I started to explore these regions that was uncharted.
I'm gonna go